Greetings to you in the name of our Lord Jesus Christ. Welcome back to my channel. Thank you for staying with me on this channel until now. Our prayer program is still going on, and God is faithful to His word, faithful in fulfilling His promises, faithful to answering our prayers. May His name be praised forevermore. In Jesus' name, I pray for you, my listener, today, that today is going to be one of your most blissful days. Today is going to be a beautiful day for you. Your today is going to be blessed. It's going to be full of the blessings of God in the name of our Lord Jesus Christ. Today is going to be for you a peaceful day, and it's going to be a day that is full of joy. A day that is full of gladness. Today is going to be a day that is full of rejoicing. There will be a song, a new song that will be in your mouth today in the name of Jesus. There's going to be a sound of praise, a sound of hallelujah, a sound of a shout of praises unto the Most High God today. By the reason of the thing that God is going to do for you today in the name of Jesus. May God open for you the windows of heaven and pour you down blessings. So much blessings that there would not be room enough for you to contain. So much blessing that there will not be even, you will not even have mouth to say, to even testify of all of the things that God have done. You will not be able to count them in the name of our Lord Jesus Christ. You are the perfection of beauty. You are made in God's image and after God's likeness. Therefore, everything about you today is going to be blissful. Everything about you today is going to be beautiful. Everything about you today is going to be glorious. It's going to be wonderful. It's going to be marvelous in the name of our Lord Jesus Christ. May you enjoy the peace of God today. Enjoy peace in your body. Enjoy peace in your spirit. Enjoy peace in your soul. In the name of Jesus Christ, God has given you all things to enjoy. Today, you are going to enjoy your day. You're going to enjoy your afternoon. You're going to enjoy your evening. You're going to enjoy every activity. Everything you're going to do today is going to be pleasant for you. It's going to be enjoyable for you. It's going to be something that is going to give you joy and happiness in your spirit. In the name of Jesus, may the Lord give you a new song. A song of praise. May He grant you the expectation of your heart, for it is written, the expectation of the righteous shall not be cut short. May your expectation not be cut off in the name of Jesus. May your desires be granted. May God visit you today and meet you at the point of your need, that which is your utmost heart desire. May He visit you today and grant you that heart desire of yours. In the name of Jesus Christ, God visited Sarah. When God visited Sarah, God turned around Sarah's situation and gave Sarah a reason to laugh. I pray for you today that God will visit you and that God will give you a reason to laugh. He will give you that your desire of your heart that will cause you to laugh, and everyone will laugh alongside with you in the name of our Lord Jesus Christ. That testimony which is going to give to you is going to cause you to celebrate, is going to cause you to rejoice today in Jesus' name. Amen. Thank you for staying with me. I will see you in my next video. Bye.